Hello there, welcome back. I hope you're doing well. Well, today, as you can see, we'll be working with an Arabic corpus using AntConc. For those of you who have already tried to do this, I think you know what I'm making this video. For those of you who haven't done so yet, well, here is where the problem is. When you look for a keyword in context, you'll see that the context to the left and to the right of the keyword is not in the right order. What you'll get is that the sentences that occur to the right of the keyword are displayed to the left of it, and vice versa. And this is because AntConc is not designed or cannot handle right-to-left languages. So it sort of like treats Arabic like a left-to-right language. So how can we work around that? That is exactly the topic of this video. So to do what I'm about to show you, you'll need, of course, AntConc, a spreadsheet software like Excel, and an Arabic corpus, of course. The corpus that I'm using in this video is downloaded from this website. I'll leave the link in the description down below. Here you'll find a bunch of Arabic corpora that are freely available for download. Okay, the one that I'm using is this one. It's about 2.5 million words. The data is taken from two journals, Al-Watan and Al-Khalij. And as you can see, there are four sections there: economy, international news, local news, and sports. I should also state that the data is saved in an HTML format, but that is not a problem because AntConc can handle HTML format as well. Now, open AntConc. If you're working with a TXC file, you can skip this step. If not, if you're working with an XML file or HTML file, then you need to go to global settings, in files, change TXT to HTML, and you're ready to go. Hit apply, then go to file, open directory, and select the corpus that you are interested in. Here I selected the sports section of the corpus and click on OK, and there you go. The data is loaded and ready to go. Now go to the word list tool, hit start here, and you'll get all the words ranked by frequency. Here we can see that the most frequent words, to nobody's surprise, are function words. Things like fi being the most frequent word, followed by min, ala, in or an, alati, etc. And there are some content words here like al-Bahrain, Sheikh, Khalifa, Ra'is al-Ittihad, and these sort of like give you an idea about the data. If you scroll further down, you see that there are more content words. And for the sake of this video, let's restrict ourselves to the word botola, which roughly translates to championship. So if you click on this word, al-Botola, you'll get the concordance lines of it, and here you'll see what the problem is. So this sentence should occur to the right of the keyword, not to its left. Okay, like الذي يحدث للمرة الأولى في تاريخ هذه البطولة, not البطولة الذي يحدث. Doesn't make any sense. Okay, and if you scroll further down, you'll see that the results are a lot more messier. Let's look at this sentence. Well, the right way to read this sentence would be وَقَدْ أَعْرَضَ الْمَجْلِسَ عَنْ سَعَادَتِهِ بِأَنْ تَزَامَنَتْ الْبُطُولَ أَثْنَاءَ انْطِلَاقِهَا لِلْمَرَّةِ الْأُولَى فِي الْعَامِ الْمَاضِي. Okay, this is a mess, right? And we need to find a solution to this. Now, unfortunately, you can't really find a solution using AntConc, and that is why we'll need to use a spreadsheet software like Excel, which will make our lives much, much easier. So go to Tool Preferences, okay, and enable this parameter. Put the limiter around hits in Keyword in Context Display. You'll see why we need to do that. So enable this parameter and then hit Start again. You should get the same results. Then go to File, Save Output, and save the results in a plain TXT format. So you'll get something like this. Still a bit messy, but that's not a problem. Hold the control button and click on A to automatically select all the concordance lines like this, then copy them and paste them in an Excel file or a spreadsheet software file. Let's zoom in a little bit. And as you can see, the order is still not correct. So these words or these sentences should occur to the right of the keyword. And if you scroll further down, you'll see that these sentences should occur to the left of the keyword. Now, all what you have to do is simply to invert the order of these two columns. So you can copy this one and paste it here, and copy this one and paste it here, and there you have it. Now, for those of you who are not familiar with Excel, here's how to do it. So, to automatically select the whole column, simply click on the header B. That should select everything. Then copy it and paste it somewhere here, okay? Like this. Then do the same for the right column, okay? So, click on the header. That should select everything. Cut it and paste it here after the keyword. There you have it. And then you'll be left with this column. So cut it again and paste it before the keyword, like this. And there you have it. Now everything is in the right order and you can do all your analysis. So as you can see, الذي يحدث للمرة الأولى في تاريخ هذه البطولة. And if you scroll further down, you'll see that the sentences are in perfect order. And they all make sense. Like, وقد أعرب المجلس عن سعادته بأن تزامنت البطولة أثناء انطلاقتها للمرة الأولى في العام الماضي, etc. Okay, now let's look at the problem that we have when we look for collocations, and again how we can solve it using the same method. So let's look for the collocates of the same word, البطولة, with a window span of 3 words to the left and 3 words to the right, and a minimum collocate frequency of 5. And of course, you can modify these as you please. Hey, that's rhymed. Okay. So hit start, and there you have it. You have some collocations, well, between brackets, collocations of the word al-butola. And you can click on either one, on any one of them, to have a look at how the collocation is used in context. Let's look at the collocation البطولة الافتتاحية, for example. So we click on الافتتاحية, and you'll get the same problem. So the concordance lines don't make any sense, and they're not in the right order. For example, عشاق ريادة القفز على الحواجز بهدف مشاهدة البطولة الافتتاحية التي سيخوضها الفرسان ومتابعة المستويات, etc. So how can we solve that? The exact same method. So all what you have to do is go to File, Save Output, then copy the saved output in an Excel file or a spreadsheet software file. You'll see that the concordance lines are not in the right order, but if you invert them, that is, you copy this one, paste it here, and copy this one and paste it here, you'll get something like this. Everything is in the right order and you can do all your analysis. So, عشاق ريادة القفز على الحواجز بهدف مشاهدة البطولة الافتتاحية التي سيخوضها الفرسان, etc. Okay, now this is it for this video. I hope you find this useful somehow, and let's hope my next video doesn't take 6 or 8 months. Okay, so this is it. Thanks for watching, thanks for all the support, and see you next time. Bye bye, ciao ciao.